Because I'm here with Mick Peer and sumama siya sa community karaoke. He sobrang ganda ng boses niya. He was asked to sing two more songs and I think he has the makings of a recording artist na maraming hits, maraming followers and makaka-inspire siya sa marami. So,
thank you.
Sana bigyan tayo ng one sample. Sample muna bago sa interview. Anything na nakaka-inspire ng tao, inspiration.
Okay. Ano ba? Alin, siguro. This is my flight song. Save up my life song. Prove on my right song. My power's turned on. Starting right now, I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes. Cause I've still got a lot of fire left in me. No, I've still got a lot of fire left in me.
Galing. Pag sumobra na, may bayad na yan. So, saan nakikita yung mga songs mo? Can you promote more of your social media?
You. I actually have my two songs on Spotify. You could check it out. The title, the first song is Kaibigan Lang Walang Tayo by Mick Rabacal. Yours Truly and Ala Ala. I covered that song, but actually I'm under with Kentariba, Letran Bataan. So you could also watch my music video on YouTube as well. So it's entitled Kaibigan Lang Walang Tayo.
Anong pangalan ng YouTube channel mo?
I don't have any particular YouTube channel, but it's under Letran Bataan, Kentariba.
Okay.
So we won as the grand champion of non-letranite category of
wow.
That song. So actually, that song, that's an authentic story wherein it came from my best friend who wrote that song. And that, you know, that girl or my best friend wrote that song for me.
Wow. So it's and then you sang it.
Story.
You were the one who interpreted it.
Yeah, I'm the one who interpreted that song. So it's, oh, kaibigan ko, magkaibigan nga lang ba tayo? Ay, nalimutan ko, kaibigan lang walang tayo. Pero ayos lang, kontento na ako na binibigyan mo ng kulay ang ating mundo.
O, diba? Parang si CK lang yung dating. Parang si Charles Kiron lang.
Yes.
Kaboom na kaboom. Hi, Vibory. I miss
Vibor.
You. Kumukha ni CK, o, diba? Pwede na yan, o. Anyway, follow yung Spotify niya. And paano yung social media ko?
And also, do check my Kumu account. Yeah. And I'm Mick Peer Official. And also, I have my Facebook account, Mick Peer Rabacal. And I also have my Instagram, Mick_official also. So, thank you guys for following me and I hope to see you soon.
Why choose Kumu pala?
Why choose Kumu? Because Kumu helps to connect people, to interact with people na hindi mo pa nakikita in person. Pero
yes.
Ngayon nakikita mo na, di ba?
Oo nga.
That's why. So, it all happened, you know, with Kumu. You know, all possibilities pwede mangyari with Kumu. Yeah, you can connect people.
Meron ka bang regular schedule sa Kumu streams mo?
I'm actually doing live stream po random. Very random.
Pero pala tayong random.
Wala kang abangan sa akin. So,
ako early morning.
Me.
Early morning madalas.
Okay. I heard you sang ano? You were the word at the beginning.
Oh yeah? You're watching
yes,
me pala?
The Lord Most High. You're more in a theater and classical genre, sir.
Yeah.
In glory and praise.
Oh, ganun nga. Ganun nga yung pagkakanta. Alam mo na yung pagkakanta ko.
Good celebrate us now. What a beautiful name it is. What a beautiful name it is. The name of Jesus Christ my King. What a beautiful name it is. Nothing compares to this. What a beautiful name it is. The name of Jesus.
Uy!
Yes! Thank you so
much. Nag-collab bigla. Wow, nanood pala sa akin.
Very random. Yeah.
Thank you. Salamat. Grabe.
Thank you so much, guys.
Love you guys. And don't forget na God loves you no matter what.
Yes.
And there are amazing people here. Inspiring
things.
People. Yan. Nagulat ako nanood sa na-stream ko.
Yeah.
Sige. Bye-bye, guys. Follow me also, Fandom Diaries. Yes.